10 runners, or a mile and a half. Chocton Arig out in front from Charminimix, Moskova, racing up towards the line, and Chocton Arig wins it very cozily under 10-pound flamer Danny Mullins.
And the well-backed Push Bora goes on to win the Albany Stakes.
They're ready for the Dubai Duty Free Irish Derby, and away they go. Frozen Fire from the back on the near side, and it's Frozen Fire who's dashed the lead as he races up towards the line. Frozen Fire on the near side wins it. Inside the last 150 yards, and it's Halfway to Heaven on the far side. Halfway to Heaven is going to get there.
They race into the dip in the Dewhurst. Shall Wheel, followed by Finjan. Intense focus trying to come between the pair. Quite a tight squeeze, but he's through. Followed on the outside then by Lord Shanakil, battling on. Delegator, Ashram wide. Rip Van Winkle from the rear. Buntrin is here. Finjan near side of intense focus. And Lord Shanakil stretching his neck. Very close. A three-way photo in the Dewhurst.
It's new approach, and Kevin Manning is going to win the Tattersall's Millions Champion Stakes.
Locked together, Master Craftsman and Shaweel fighting it out. Master Craftsman on the near side, Shaweel the far side. It's going to be close as they race up towards the line. Master Craftsman on the stand side, and Shaweel as they go to the line. Bobbing heads, Master Craftsman on the near side of Shaweel. And away they go. Inside the final furlong, and Root Fiddle is the leader. From in second place, coming home well on the centre, is What's Up Pussycat as they race up towards the line. Oh yes, also finishing, but Root Fiddle and What's Up Pussycat in the photo. And away they go in the Irish Field, St. Ledger, as they run the turn into the straight, about 3.5 furlongs to go. Mikhail Fokin from New Zealand, Septimus the favourite, tracks them. Septimus comes through to take it up inside the two. Septimus punched out by Shamie Heffernan, has opened up and gone clear. It's going to be a grand slam, clean sweep, call it what you like. Septimus powering his way to victory to complete a remarkable season in the Irish Classics for Aidan O'Brien.
They come to the turn now, 2.5 furlongs to go in the St. James's Palace Stakes. Henry the Navigator on the outside, raises up, grabs the lead. Ravens pass now down the outside is the danger. It's Henry the Navigator who sets sail for the judge. Two in front now. Ravens pass is not going to pick him up. And he's a good miler, all right. He's a champion. Henry the Navigator goes on to beat Ravens pass. It's doing it twice over.